The au pair could not remember the last time she'd slept this well. And she thought perhaps she never had.